singing of our national anthem by Miss Erin Morrissette.
Let